This video will show you how easy it is to set up your Ascend Smart in-wall timer with a Google Assistant voice-activated device through the Google Home app. First, you need to create an Intermatic cloud account and pair it with your Ascend timer. Instructions and videos for this step can be found at intermatic.com/ascend-support. Next, open and connect to the Google Home app on your smartphone or tablet. Tap on the Add icon, and then set up device. On the next screen, under Works with Google, choose Have something already set up. Now scroll down to select Intermatic Ascend, or you can type Intermatic in the search bar. You may be asked to log into your Google account before proceeding. On the next screen, you are prompted to log into your Intermatic cloud account. Put in your username and password, and then press Login. The next step is to choose your device. For this example, we have one Ascend device that we named Front Porch during initial setup because it controls the lights on the front porch. Choose this device, and then select Next on the iPhone, or Add to a Room on an Android device. On the iPhone, you are asked to choose a home. The Ascend Smart in-wall timer and the Google Assistant are in the same house. So on the next screen, keep the default Home selected and then tap Next. On an Android device, this step is skipped and you are taken directly to the Room screen. To keep devices organized, the app asks for the room where your device is located. For this example, the Ascend wall switch is in the family room, so choose Family Room, and then Next. And that's it! Your Ascend Smart in-wall timer is connected through Google Home, and your Google Assistant is now ready to control it through voice commands. You can turn the front porch lights on and off, and change the mode of your Ascend between auto, manual, and random, which Google Assistant recognizes as swing mode.
Okay, Google, turn the front porch up.
Okay, turning on the front porch.
Okay, Google, turn front porch off.
Sure, turning the front porch off.
Okay, Google, set the front porch to manual mode.
Okay, setting the front porch to manual.
Okay, Google, set front porch to auto mode.
You got it, setting the front porch to auto.
Remember, to change your Ascend timer to random mode, the Google Assistant uses the term swing.
Okay, Google, set the front porch to swing mode.
You got it, setting the front porch to swing.